Hey guys, so this is the final video about the one of the most greatest military minds during the time of Darth Krayt's Sith Empire, or Imperial Sith Empire. Please enjoy. Jai Jule Kaino Tunakin was born on Malkar and was one of the greatest military minds of his own time. And now, he was born in the world of Malkar, like I mentioned before. He was accepted into the military academy, and he was born from a family of true noble blood. And it was said that he was one of the most talented and smart and courageous and most adept and thinkable students of the military academy. He loved studying cultures, people, and all kinds of things. And he learned and read books during the age of 5. And was very intelligent, more intelligent than any of his peers during the military academy. He knew how to lead, conquer, and dominate the battlefield simulations, and also knew how to command people very well. And he recognized people with talents and skill. He loved learning about history and culture, and loved learning about many military commanders during his time. He learned from many great military commanders, such as Thrawn. He idolized him. He worshipped this historical figure in his mindset. And it's not just Thrawn, too. It was also General Grievous that he also took an interest in during his military campaigns in the Clone Wars. Then there is Admiral Ackbar, the famous rebel commander. I mean, these were just characters that Jai Jule just took interest in. And Jai Jule, during his time out of the academy, when he graduated finally out of the academy and became like this upstart, like this like ego type of person, but he never let any of that get in his head. And he rebuilt the military. He revolutionized the military. And he did a lot more things than that of Suladan and Zaitam, Zura, whatever would be. He made the military the most powerful during the time of Darth Krayt's empire. He revolutionized it. He made new changes to the military, the structure. He knew how to operate in many situations that the other two previous overlords failed to do. During his war with Darth Krayt, he won many victories against the Imperials and the Sith. And he conquered worlds, not just in the Deep Core, but also in the Mid Core and Outer Rim Core, with the help of the Allies. After the war was over, Jai Jule returned to his people as a war hero, and was proclaimed like the supreme overlord of the people, and he was one of their greatest war heroes of all time. Unfortunately, this is the end of his story, as there is no further information about him in his later on years. I hope you guys do enjoy the video of the short story. Jai Jule is definitely one of the greatest military minds, so I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.